Well, while many of us are now trimming our Christmas trees this year, 13 Investigates has discovered a different kind of tree trimming practice that has some homeowners calling for some major change. We're talking about the pruning of trees near power lines outside of your own home. Our Sandra Chapman tonight uncovers what some call spraying secrets and the possible danger for you, your family, and your pets.
No one likes to lose power during a storm, especially when overgrown trees and brush start playing interference. But what are the rules when crews come near your property to spray herbicide? Every year, Indiana utility companies pay contractors thousands of dollars to clear away trees, branches, and vegetation growing up into power lines. In Indianapolis, that means pruning almost 100 miles of power transmission lines between the spring and fall. While the companies have to tell you when crews will be in your neighborhood to prune, 13 Investigates found a big difference when it comes to spraying chemicals in common areas where you and your pets could be exposed.
I'm sitting on the ground right in the area where they put that poison at. I had the right to know that they did this.
13 Investigates spraying secrets. On the Night Beat, find out what you need to know to help keep your family and pets safe before crews come near your home.